I was in college, my roommate, freshman year, was Mr. Lee Majors, $6 million man. One time he borrowed $4.50 off me to buy a sandwich. Tell you what, never paid it back. I also knew a Mr. Larry Flynt. Now, one time he came up to me and said, Joe, I tell you what, I like you. If you ever get in any kind of legal trouble, you call this number. Sure enough, it was his personal attorney. Now that's a man who knows what he's doing. They made a movie about it.